Knead this into a powder and let's remove this into a bowl.
Now I take 3 tablespoons of chocolate powder.
Now this is ready and we are going to make this chocolate balls. After making balls, dip into milk made and desiccated coconut powder.